This is Coyote News.
USD women's soccer team is looking for a fresh start. Coyote News' Caitlin Ryan takes a look how the team hopes to improve thanks to a big change.
Soccer season is about to start and practices have already been underway. But this year, the USD women's soccer team got a new head coach, and I caught up with him to figure out what his expectations were for the next upcoming year.
The first expectation is that we're just going to come out and compete each and every day. We're going to compete in training against each other. We're going to compete for 90 minutes. We're on the field, more than that if it's required and we end up in an overtime. And if we start with that simple goal, there's enough talent on this team that the results are going to follow.
Even though adapting to a new team can be hard, Coach Thomas is nothing but happy for the results they have so far.
It's always interesting getting to know a new group of players. I learn what their expectations have been in the past. They learn what my expectations are going to be. But the team has been working extremely hard. They've been very open to new ideas, and it's been a lot of fun, and it's been really exciting.
I think it's definitely been a good transition. Everyone has adapted really well, and we're all on the same page with what we have to do. We used to be a team that would just drive into the box. Now we're definitely a crossing and finishing team.
All I can say is that I've been very impressed with the attitude that the girls have brought to the training field. They've been working really hard, and they're giving me everything they have physically and mentally, and that's all a coach can ask for.
For the Sports Report, I'm Caitlin Ryan.
The soccer team is hoping to improve on their 4-13 record from last season.